Here's a piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge, rules millimetres. It's been wetted and the white that you can see is the reflection from the lights. Not much has been done to this piece, but you could carve it, I think. Have it as an interesting three-dimensional little sculpture that you could still put into a pendant. What you see, there's the opal. I don't think there's anything more about it that can be said. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed looking. Cheers.